This is replacing a new Black & Decker mower that I loved, but the plastic deck failed when I ran over a tree branch that got wedged. My fault. Not more plastic decks for me. This is a sturdy metal deck, easy to assemble. As you can see from my photos, I don't bag grass or leaves. I mulch them so I don't use the bag, which is heavy duty. This thing is a workhorse. Powerful and fairly quiet. A lot quieter than gas models. And starts every time. I usually keep a few extra blades so I always have a sharp one, as mulching leaves and smaller twigs will dull the blade faster. If anything changes, I will revise this review. I have owned it for several months and put it through some good workouts. I am 76 years old and I can manage it just fine. I have been using electric corded lawnmowers since I was a teenager. First one was a Sunbeam. So when it comes to electric lawnmowers, I know what I am talking about. This one so far is excellent. This is replacing a new Black & Decker mower that I loved, but the plastic deck failed when I ran over a tree branch that got wedged. My fault. Not more plastic decks for me. This is a sturdy metal deck. Easy to assemble, as you can see from my photos. I don't bag grass or leaves. I mulch them so I don't use the bag, which is heavy duty. This thing is a workhorse. Powerful and fairly quiet. A lot quieter than gas models. And starts every time. I usually keep a few extra blades so I always have a sharp one, as mulching leaves and smaller twigs will dull the blade faster. If anything changes, I will revise this review. I have owned it for several months and put it through some good workouts. I am 76 years old and I can manage it just fine. I have been using electric corded lawnmowers since I was a teenager. First one was a Sunbeam. So when it comes to electric lawnmowers, I know what I am talking about. This one so far is excellent.